Hi guys, my name is Agent Bat and I'm Mythic Rank. At the moment I'm number 126. And today we're gonna be playing our best of one in standard construct in the Mythic ladder. And we'll be using Jaskai deck right here. So the feature card will be Reconstruct History. This one can return one target artifact card, one enchantment, one instant, one sorcery, and one planeswalker. So we can pay off those. We have two enchantments right here. Battle of Force and Fire, which is very good. We have three artifact ancestors to help with the color and a potion of healing. This one can draw you a card and can sack for three life and put it into the graveyard. That's the main thing. And we have a couple of sorcery like the Sunset. This is good for the aggro match. And the expressive iteration, this one for card advantage. And of course we have instants such as governing iteration, divide by zero, and epiphany. So you still have the extra turn package right here. You also have two copy of Doomscar for the aggro matchup and unexpected windfall. We only pay two of this. It's very good when you copy the windfall right there. And what glue the deck together is this one, is the Faithful Mending. This one can gain you two life, draw you two card, and discard two card. And it also has flashback, which is very good. So if you're playing control, we can ditch the Doomscar and Battle Force. And if we are playing, if we're playing against control, we can ditch these two. If you're playing against aggro, you can ditch those slow card like the Test of Talent and Unexpected Windfall. You don't need the card advantage to look for your Doomscar basically. And so we're gonna hop into the rank queue right now. Oh, let me use this one. Okay, we're gonna do a standard rank right there using reconstruct this card. Okay, let's go. Okay, two land, maybe three. So I'm gonna play this. Thank you. one thing good. But yep, so we are three more that we got 2-1-1, we gain 4 life and we got a card. Perfect. And then we have mana for our force if we need it. Blue scar. This should be an easy one. Let's go for that. That's very good for us. 4 damage, 1 turn. Let's be greedy and get the haul. So hopefully our battle of force and fire is good for them if they commit to get the token, but I guess they're not, because they know I have this one. So they're gonna attack for 6, that's fine. They're gonna gain 2 life, no problem. Play something? Good. So let's go outside. So what should we do with this? So let's be greedy, take this out, and actually we only kind of drop down. Instant sorcery. That's good. So keep that on top, no problem. And yep, let's just use this. They don't play like the raid in, I will use Kalanick into unexpected. That should draw me 4 cards and give me 4 treasures. That's fine. We still have, we can get to life from the this, I like the So let's go with. Oh, actually, I'm not. Getting two tokens. That's fine. Let's use a token. Do I have no artifact? We got one impairment. And finishing the game, we have full control on this one, I think. Next turn, if we play a 5 mana spell, we can draw 2 cards, discard 1. Maybe this one. Maybe this one. Let's do 4 life to gain right there. 2 life to gain right there. That's 6 life to gain, no problem. Yep, one, no problem as well. Good for a battle force, we can loop that one. Oh, reconstruct. But in the shield right there. Excellent, isn't it? And yeah. Whatever. Be surprised if they can see it right now. So this is quite fun. Battle Force, Destruction History, keep looping about, Sky Tree, and then draw 2, discard 1. Right there. Look at that. And then look at this. Aggro player, this is the best one. This one not bad. Like I said, this one kind of keep the deck together. And since we're playing three color, divide by 0 into environmental science is very good. And then if we can't find our epiphany, we still have exhibition as our finisher. Yep. And this one can also gain life. This one can gain two life as well. And then, you know, you can tap one, tap target artifact, target creature, and target land. So you can ramp. And gain 2 life. And you look at 3 card and draw 1 color. One red. Oh, one artifact, no one. One creature, I don't have one. And, one left. And this way I have 3 mana up with the treasure, and I can divide by 0 if I need to. He can attack with the heaven, but my Fenwalker will survive at 1 life, which is more than enough. And we just gain 2 life. We just gain 2 life out of that as well. corner is getting slow. Yep, so while we're at that, we're gonna get to Skype 3 next turn. We have divide by 0 up, as you can see, and we stock history, and let's see what we can get. We can get Battle of Force and Fire. Instant we can get Windfall back, maybe. If I want to gain life, I don't think so. Yep, bye bye. I can loop. I can loop it right there. 91, rank 91. Oh, thank you for watching. This is my first couple of video, so I'm still a noob at it. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.